Today I'm unboxing to the Korean traditional alcohol. Its name is soju. Many foreigner guys and other country guys know soju, but it's a more special something. Its name is Andong soju. Yeah, a lot of people are just making Andong is very famous place in Korea, like so many people in here. But one of them is very delicious alcohol, almost 40. If you want more lower alcohol percentage, if you want to buy like a 22 or 20, each range is 45, I'm not sure, but 45 to 22, depending. Yeah, I'm unboxing. I will show you. It's just a paper bag. This one is how can I call to the menu? Then it's very famous, guys. And Jesselbach making very famous. Jesselbach making Andong soju. Okay, I'll show you. How can I use it? Look at this. First unboxing. Look at this. Look at this. Wow. Like a Chinese something. Actually, this one is Chinese word. Myeongin Andong soju. Each type is traditional making type. So open it. This one is blocked here, so if you want to buy for gift, so it's a very special something. So look at this and certificate. Certificate like this. This one alcohol is 45%. Very strong. But try to that. It's a very delicious. Remember Jesselbach, famous guy Jesselbach's Andong soju.